ninth starting position, two-time Vermont state champion from East Montpelier, Joel LeCaire. LeCaire shotgun in this first qualifying heat for the Pepsi Flying Tiger automobile. American Canadian Tour safety truck. The Chevrolet safety truck continues to circle the speedway. Chief starter John Hobart indicating we're back to the
Service car number 00 goes next in line. Then Mark Lampier, Flying Tiger winner on opening day,
come out of four, which here for Miller, but how about a round of applause as well for Joe Thomas in the 66? A second round for both of those riders from the Shelby 4 and number 2. Steve Miller, Shelby Fire Center, coming to the goal zero. Back-to-back than you just saw here on the Airborne Raceway. The double zero is your winner. Jones, Mr. Hughes finishes up with victory lap. Turns the checker flag, your team standard is down. Robert, how about a round of applause for the first qualifying outside the fourth row? Starting position, end of the start, the 30 of Brendan Currier. Dragon, left outside the front row. Brendan Moody starts inside of row number two alongside the 21 of Bob Hunt.
Thank you.
inside car number one for Kenny Yeager, Forest Hill, Vermont. Inside, wall number two to 64, Brian Lewis. Outside of Williams, ready to go in the fourth spot, it'll be car number seven from Interior D.E. Gallison. Dean Ford is the 99 next in line, post position number five. Outside of Forest, for Johnson, Vermont, Gordon Courier in car number 30.
Outside of Young, the Williams Salvage Company, car number 64.
Mexican line from Montpelier Farm Chronicle, Randy Sayers in the 07. Vermont earlier got to Vermont. Runner up a fine run. He's in a familiar car, not his regular ride. The 76 on Vermont. But into the victory lane, the Vermont stage.
Thank you. Billy on the high side. Billy.
Thank you. before he moves into victory lane.
Of 6